At the Musée de la Mode et du Textile, we do two shows a year, of which one is always a tribute to a major name in fashion history. Cristobal Balenciaga had not yet been done.
Pamela Golbin, the curator of the exhibition, worked with me, and she came to me and she really identified what was the thematic of Cristobal Balenciaga.
The exhibition combined the work of both Cristobal Balenciaga and Nicolas Ghesquière, who took the helm of the house in 1997.
It wasn't an easy choice because we could have very well just stopped for and done a retrospective very classically from 37 to 68. But what really interested me was not only the man Cristobal, but also the brand Balenciaga.
Born in Spain in 1895, Cristobal Balenciaga is one of the most revered designers of all time.
The work of Cristobal Balenciaga is quite extraordinary because it's an evolution. It's like a puzzle. He will simplify the same puzzle that he works on for 50 years.
We spent almost 2 years to work on the archives and inventory of and the editing of the pieces we wanted to show. To see my pieces like on this exhibition was very scary because I was like, wow, how is that going to be? To put my clothes, my ready-to-wear next to the haute couture of like the biggest name in fashion was a real challenge.